Welcome to the presentation of Let's Share a Ride into the Future, a qualitative study comparing hypothetical implementation scenarios of automated vehicles. A paper by Martina Schuss, Philipp Wintersberger and Andreas Riener. Related work and motivation. In the context of automated vehicles, short AVs, several implementation scenarios are possible in the future. Private highly automated vehicles are privately owned, such as cars today, and it can be switched between automated and manual mode. Or they are driven exclusively in automated mode. These are private fully automated vehicles. Shared automated vehicles are not privately owned, and rides can be booked for either one person or a group beforehand or on demand. Shared transit functions as an extension to public transportation and covers the first or last mile. The most positive effects can be achieved with shared mobility solutions. But what do people think about these scenarios? For AVs dissemination to be successful, a high level of acceptance among people is needed. Until today, women and other groups of people are still underrepresented. We argue that a broad spectrum of people and pluralistic viewpoints should be included into our research. We derived the following research question. Which future automated vehicle scenarios are preferred by potential users and what are the underlying reasons for their decision? We conducted the following user study. The four different scenarios were presented to our participants, and we conducted in-depth interviews to learn what people think about these different implementations. To gain even deeper insights, we included an enactment part and closed our session using UX cards. In total, 11 participants took part in this study. Our sample was equally gender balanced, and their national background was German, Italian, Portuguese, and Hungarian. Our setting was very low fidelity. We had a tent with cutout windows and chairs, and in the shared vehicle scenario, one of the researchers was acting as the co-passenger. Our approach was very explorative. We asked people to imagine a typical ride they would do in real life and to take props along. We asked participants to imagine a dystopia, so what would be the worst thing to happen during the ride? And then they should also imagine a utopia, so how would the perfect ride look like? Because we wanted to uncover potentials and benefits for the design of AVs. The rest of the enactment, we let participants act, waited what topics they would bring up, and reacted upon them with open-ended questions. These are the main themes we derived from our qualitative data. It can be said that a general willingness to use shared modes and contribute to a more sustainable future exists. Our participants also liked the connectedness to others. However, essential concerns towards shared versions of AVs were expressed regarding the low autonomy and flexibility in terms of having to plan and not being able to choose when to go, where to go, and which route to take. And also, privacy concerns mattered to our participants. Security issues were mentioned especially by our female participants, and this was particularly true during the night. From our data, we derived the following design implications. To ensure users make SAVs their transport modality of choice, it'll be necessary to design them as flexible as possible for the needs of diverse user groups, with customizing pickup and drop-off locations, reservation of multiple seats, and the possibility to pick up other passengers en route. The interior designs should allow for privacy and efficiency, but also for relatedness, for example, by providing not only seats but also compartments. It will be necessary to design for an increased feeling of security, especially during certain times of the day. Still, it will be important that these options are integrated into existing systems and implemented carefully to avoid negative side effects. The presented work has some limitations. Our study was conducted in Germany with a small sample, and although we intentionally included migrants, we plan to conduct this study with an even more diverse group of participants. If you are interested to learn more about our work, have a look into our paper or get in touch with us. Thanks for listening.